हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल जियोलॉजी का। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी सम क्वेश्चंस फॉर द पीजी एंट्रेंस एग्जाम्स इन वेरियस यूनिवर्सिटीज, कॉलेजेस, आईआईटीज। एंड बाय सीइंग दीज क्वेश्चंस ऑन द फर्स्ट आई साइट दे मे लुक एज डिफिकल्ट, बट इन रियली दे आर नॉट दैट मच डिफिकल्ट। ओनली थिंग यू नीड इज अ जनरल कंसेप्ट एंड अ लिटिल बिट रीजनिंग एबिलिटी। So let us see the first question. It is saying that which one of the following represents the compositional change in plagioclase during the crystallization of mafic magma. So what is the crystallization of mafic magma? During the crystallization of any magma, first we have the crystallization of calcic plagioclase, that is anorthite, then it moves towards the sodic plagioclase, that is albite. Then what is the formula? The formula of albite is NaAlSi3O8, and the formula of anorthite is CaAl2Si2O8. Now let us see the options, what they are asking. They are asking about the sodium to calcium ratio and aluminium to silicon ratio. So what is happening here? Let us see the first, that is Na2Ca ratio. Now definitely with the progressive of crystallization, the aluminium is continuously used, sorry, the calcium is continuously used. So whatever calcium is there in the magma, it will be depleted, it will be less amount, while the proportion of sodium will increase. So definitely if there is decrease in calcium and increase in sodium, the ratio will increase. Okay, then let's see the another ratio, that is aluminium to silicon ratio. Now here the aluminium is 2 and here the aluminium is 1. Definitely with the passage of time, aluminium will decrease in our melt composition, and at the same time the proportion of silica will increase. And finally our ratio, which is Al to Si, if aluminium is decreasing, silica is increasing, definitely the ratio will also, so aluminium is decreasing, silica is increasing, definitely the ratio will decrease. So now you can solve this question. Option number 3rd, Na2Ca ratio will increase and Al2Si ratio will decrease. So what here you need? You have to remember the formula of these two and a simple reasoning ability of how this ratio can change with the time. Now let us see the another question. Select the youngest volcanic event out of the following. And your options are Rajmahal volcanics, Dalma volcanics, Panjal volcanics, and the Deccan volcanics. Here, what you need is, this is very important question. It asked in NET as well as in GATE, as well as in various PG entrance exams like BHU, IIT JAM, CUCT. So it can be asked anywhere. So this is very important question. Just read about it and write the answer in comment box. I am not going to solve this question. So I am going to solve another numerical, that is weight loss during the conversion of 1 mole of gypsum to anhydrite. So this is also simple. What you need to have is the remember of formula of gypsum. So the formula of gypsum is�SO4. Okay, into 2H2O, and you have the molecular weight, which is, so we can calculate the total molecular weight for gypsum, that is 40 plus 32 plus 4 into 16, as oxygen have the 4 atoms, so it is 64. Then H2O, the calculation of H2O will be 36, and finally टोटल विल बी 2172. Then what is the formula of anhydride? Anhydride is simply the CaSO4, just removal of 2H2O. Then what will be the molecular weight? It will be 40 plus 32 plus 64. And then the total will become 6136. And now you can see the total is it. Now after removal, it is this. So how much percentage we have lost? We have lost simply by calculating the formula 172 minus 172's x percent is equal to your 136. So after the fully calculation, you can determine the value of x. Okay, then next question is, a bed with an altitude 0 to 0, 30 degrees northwest is rotated around 55 degrees counterclockwise while looking northerly. So around its strike line. Then what will be the dip after rotation? Now let us make the plane. So this is our directions, and the attitude is 0 to 0 means this is the attitude of our plane, and it is dipping 55 degrees in this direction. Sorry, it is dipping 30 degrees. Okay, so it is dipping 30 degrees in the northwestern direction. Now, while looking to the north side, the anti-clockwise will what? Like this. This is the anti-clockwise direction. How much we are rotating? We are rotating 55 degrees. Then, what will be the scenario after rotation? It will be 30 plus 55, so it will be around 85 degrees. So now the dip is 85 degrees. The thing here is, notice looking northerly. If we have the opposite sense while looking the in the southern direction, then the thing will be opposite. While looking in the southern direction, the anti-clockwise will be something like this. It will change the direction as you have changed the point of view. Okay, then if we will look in the southern direction, then 55 degree will be lesser than 30 degree minus 55. So it will be something like 25 degree in the northeastern direction. So it will be just opposite, almost opposite. So here, what thing you should be noticed is looking northerly. So final answer will be your 85 degree. Now these are the questions which may look difficult, but they are not that much difficult. And in last, I will say this, you can overcome with this problem of understanding the question and what type of relation you can make to solve these questions. You can do by the regular practice, regular around 100, 150 around questions daily basis. And these questions, you should not fix a particular time, because fixing a particular time for study is something like you are learning your bike in a straight road, but you have to give exam in this zigzag pattern. So if you will fix the particular time for your study, means you are making your mind for a particular condition to solve the questions, but in exam you don't know how your mind is. Maybe during the exam you may feel like tired, or you may feel like some sleepy, you are the full of tiredness, or it may be you have during the exam you may have some sort of health issue, like you have zukham, you have khasi. So these things can be happened in the exam. So you should have trained your mind to solve questions in each and every mental condition. That's why you should not fix a particular time to solve these questions. Okay, so it's all about for today. Thank you.